The Unconquered Dead. Not we the conquered, not to us the blame of them that flee, of them that basely yield, nor ours the shout of victory, the fame of them that vanquish in a stricken field. That day of battle in a dusty heat, we lay and heard the bullets swish and sing, like sighs amid the overripened wheat, and we the harvest of their garnering. Some yielded. No, not we. Not we swear. By these our wounds, this trench upon the hill, where all the shell-strewn earth is seamed and bare, was ours to keep, and lo, we have it still. We might have yielded, even we, but death came for our helper like a sudden flood. The crashing darkness fell, our painful breath we drew with gasps amid the choking blood. The roar fell faint and farther off, and soon sank to a foolish humming in our ears, like crickets in the long hot afternoon amid the wheat fields of the olden years. Before our eyes a boundless wall of red, shot through by sudden streaks of jagged pain, then a slow gathering darkness overhead, and rest came on us like a quiet rain. Not we the conquered, not to us the shame who hold our earthen ramparts, nor shall cease to hold them ever, victors we, who came in that fierce moment to our honored peace.